These days, I'm letting God handle all things above me.